Good morning everyone, I'm Sri Bharati Shaji Bhattadiri and the topic of our project is volume estimation of food from 2D images. The main inspiration for the project stems from the development of an app that promotes healthy eating habits by telling its users the calorific value of the food being photographed. This is only possible if the volume of the food can be estimated from 2D images. There are many techniques available for volume estimation. Some of these are explored to choose the best method. The most prominent of these techniques include both computer vision techniques like using bird's eye view, using frame transforms and visual SFM, as well as deep learning techniques that use CNNs and fully connected networks. Of the computer vision techniques, visual SFM yields the best result. The result of visual SFM is as shown in this figure. MH can be rendered from this point cloud and used for volume calculation. The deep learning technique which was implemented is a fully connected network referred to as neural radiance field. It is trained to reproduce input views of a scene using a rendering loss. The network maps from spatial location and viewing direction to color and opacity for volume rendering. These networks need to be optimized and can take from a few hours to a few days. The network yields remarkable results on synthetic test data. The next step in the project is to obtain the position and viewing direction of the food images to be used with this network. But it is reasonable to conclude that visual SFM is the better technique, as it is computationally less intense and hence more suitable for a mobile application. Thank you.